With the whole country under lockdown to contain the spread of coronavirus, Kerala government's community kitchens have been delivering free food to migrant workers, the elderly, and those in home quarantine during the 21-day lockdown period. Initiative is being implemented through local self-government institutions such as corporations, panchayats, ward-level committees and volunteers. The all-women initiative in Kudumbashree has also started free food service at several places. Schools and other buildings are being identified to prepare food with stringent safety precautions. Several volunteers and police officials are also delivering free food to the needy across the state.